For me. For you. For later.
Oh, oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street. Oh, look what Elmo has. His very own dollar. Elmo's daddy said he could buy whatever he wants with it. But what should Elmo buy? Oh, cool. Elmo could buy a flower at the flower shop. Or Elmo could buy ice cream from Hooper's store. Or,
behold, stupendous ball.
That's it. Elmo wants to buy a stupendous ball.
Okay, kid, then you're gonna need to have four more dollars.
Elmo's gonna buy that ball.
Hi, my name is Ava, and I love to paint. Today, we're going to an art store. I have to make a big choice on what to buy. These two paint sets cost the same amount of money. I choose the pack with more colors.
Here you go.
Now I can make a really colorful painting.
Hey, hey, Luis, how do people get money?
Well, usually people work to earn money.
I am a teacher and I teach at school. That's my job and my job's cool. I love to teach 'cause there's so much to learn. And that's how I get the money I earn.
Jobs are important, yes it's true. Jobs are important in the work that we do. Jobs are the things we do every day. Jobs are how we earn our pay.
Miss Beth, Miss Beth. What should Elmo do with all this money?
Well, I have a suggestion for you.
For you?
Well, sure. This jar is for saving.
Oh, cool.
And this one is for
spending.
That's right.
Cool.
And this one is
sharing.
Right.
Oh, boy, oh, boy. Elmo can't wait to add more. Oh, thank you, Miss Beth.
My name is Leo, and I keep my money in three jars. Today, I bought a ball with my spending jar and used my sharing jar to feed some kittens. And I'm going to keep filling my saving jar until I can buy that guitar.
Elmo's gonna save every day. It's okay, what I say, gonna save. Yeah, Elmo's gonna save. On Monday, Elmo helped Lila Foe search with clean white collars.
And Elmo did the job so well, he earned himself $1.